I'm Arthur Forzon from QA Consultants. Over the last 20 years, QA Consultants has specialized in software testing, onshore testing, as well as the managed consulting services. Some of their past and current clients include Adobe, Apple, and Toyota, just to name a few. As graphics hardware continues to grow in power, the software that's underneath is the one that actually powers it, the GPUs or graphics processing unit. We tested the stability of both AMD and NVIDIA video drivers using Microsoft Hardware Lab Kit, or HLK. There was a series of 72 tests run over a period of 12 days. Each test was ran for 24 hours and 4-hour iterations. It was testing such functionalities as screen resolution, screen overlays, waking up, and powering down of the graphical processing units, GPUs. Out of the 432 tests that we ran for AMD, 416 tests passed, or 93%. For NVIDIA graphics drivers, out of 432, 356 tests passed, or 82%. Graphics professionals and gamers rely on these drivers and video cards to perform as stable as possible in order to perform their work. Based on our findings, we believe that AMD has the most stable driver in the industry.